Welcome to Minuteman International's Port-A-Scrub Mini Scrubber. Now let's see what this compact scrubber has to offer. The Port-A-Scrub Mini Scrubber scrubs a 12-inch cleaning path. This machine operates by pumping a fine spray of water and cleaning solution out of the single brass tip in the front of the machine. As the water hits the floor, the two counter-rotating 12-inch cylindrical brushes, turning at 650 RPM, scrub the area at the same time, lifting the water onto the 12-inch rotating conveyor drum belt that puts the dirty water into the recovery tray, leaving the floor virtually dry. The Port-A-Scrub can clean up to 2,800 square feet of carpeting per hour and 3,770 square feet per hour of hard floor surface. By using only a fine spray pattern of water, the 1 gallon clean water tank can last up to 1,200 square feet of hard floor surface cleaning before refilling. When scrubbing with the Port-A-Scrub, the operator only sprays out a small quantity of water for cleaning. Therefore, they're only using approximately 15% of the cleaning solution other cleaning systems require doing the same job. The Port-A-Scrub can be used both indoor and outdoor to clean the toughest hard surfaces. The Port-A-Scrub is easy to operate. The operator simply steps on the foot pedal handle release in the rear of the machine and by tilting the handle backwards automatically turns on the two counter-rotating brushes. The two counter-rotating brushes make the Port-A-Scrub glide across the floor. All the operator needs to do is guide the machine into the right direction with a forward and reverse motion. To turn on the pump for clean solution, the operator pulls forward on the white handle located inside the operator's handle. To turn the water off, just let go of the white pump handle. Port-A-Scrub can clean and dry almost any hard surface from VCT tile to the rougher cleaning problem surfaces like concrete, quarry tile, brick, slate, sport court, Pirelli non-skid rubber, or even the studded matted floors. The Port-A-Scrub is also a good machine for cleaning carpets, especially deep groove runners like the one shown in the film clip. The counter-rotating brushes dig down into the grooves to remove any soil buildup or dirt and debris. This versatile machine can also clean the tough areas too, where there are rubber or metal thresholds that split the carpet and tile areas. It's always a good idea to pre-spray these tough-to-clean areas and give some chemical dwell time before scrubbing starts. By giving the chemical dwell time will help cut the dirt quicker. These types of areas are difficult to get clean, but with the Port-A-Scrub's dual cylindrical action, it can scrub and pick up on the carpet and the tile side at the same time. There is a 4-position setting for brush heights on the left side of the machine as you're standing behind it. The right side has a red lever for activating the transport wheels or operation of the machine. Because of its floating cylindrical action, the Port-A-Scrub is perfectly safe for scrubbing up ramped areas without slippage. This machine just glides across the floor with ease. This mini scrubber can even clean round Pirelli non-skid flooring, scrubbing all around each and every circle with total cleaning and water recovery. Cleaning dirty tile floors near traffic areas are done with little effort. Pre-spraying these tough to clean areas is the solution, and just by putting neutral cleaner into the Port-A-Scrub to rinse the floor completes the job. Cleaning aluminum groove thresholds before getting onto an elevator are difficult and hard areas to clean because the dirt sits down inside the grooves. The Porter Scrub digs out all the dirt and leaves the aluminum bright and clean just by running forward and in reverse. The tile floor and the aluminum threshold are clean in just a few passes. Another tough cleaning job is escalators. With the Porter Scrub's optional aggressive style brushes, the revolving stairs can be clean while the escalators are moving. Even the aluminum landing is not a problem for the Porter Scrub. The Porter Scrub comes standard with two black medium grade brushes located second from the left side. Even though these brushes can do almost any job, we offer three other styles for more effective cleaning results. The coarse blue brush on the right is for cleaning escalators or aluminum threshold areas, and the light blue brush to its left is for cleaning concrete safety quarry tile floors, and the gray brush on the far left is for residential carpets, wood, marble, or granite. Also shown at the bottom is the optional side brush, shield, and shaft. One of the options for the Porter Scrub is the side scrub brush. This brush allows the operator to scrub inside or outside corners, plus go up along the baseboards for more effective cleaning. It's a good idea to pre-spray the baseboards first with a good cleaner and let set for dwell time. The side brush option comes complete with a longer shaft and a splash shield to protect the walls from any excess splashing. Another optional accessory is the Porter Cart. This two-wheel cart is a good way to transport the Porter Scrub from place to place. It installs directly to either side of the base of the machine and held on to the machine handle by a Velcro strip. It only takes a few seconds to install. For a small compact machine, the Porter Scrub does the same job as a mop, floor machine, and vacuum all in one tool. With its quiet 69 dB rating and only pulling 7.5 amps of power, the Porter Scrub can do many difficult jobs. This mighty little mini scrubber can do almost any hard surface or short nap carpeting and recover virtually all the water at one time. Try the Porter Scrub today, and you will see why Minuteman International is the front runner of the industry. Contact us today for a demonstration at 1-800-323-9420 or contact us on the web at www.minutemanintl.com.